You post the notice?
I did indeed. Hands of Sidaris, mercenary captain. Know of a monster that needs slaying. You interested?
What kind of monster are we talking about?
If only I knew. It was like this. Got rid of it to hire me and my company, but he's been late with the pay the last weeks. And I'll be damned if we're to risk our lives for free, like hell.
Couldn't agree more. But you were gonna tell me about the monster.
Yes. We arrived here, encamped. Then it turned out some beast prowls the area. Snatches cows and the like. Reckoned we should help the local boys, so we grabbed our weapons and set out. Me and Kurt one way, Gerd and Henk the other. Gerd and Henk never returned. Whatever it was, it got him. Jobs for a professional, clearly. So Kurt and me, we chipped in for a small reward, hoping someone's willing to help the locals avenge our comrades in the process.
Awfully noble of you.
Yeah. Mercenaries, we've our honor too. Well, Master Witcher, what will it be? Will you take the job?
All right. Where do I start looking?
South of here. It's where we split up. It's where we last saw Gerd and Henk alive.
It's worse it gets. Radovan's like no man,
just a lick of gold on it.
Reads the Redanian coffers are near empty.
Might be time to cross the frontier.
See if there's any work for us there.
Time to end this.
Claw marks, bite marks, armor ripped to shreds. Human. No sign of another corpse. Flying monster. Gripped the second body in its claws. Didn't quite get everything to its nest. Piece by piece, follow the thread. Tracks end here. Damn birds must have picked the ground clean, but they've already found the rest of the corpse, probably. All I gotta do is follow the cawing.
Thank you.
That's it, Roach.
Any progress?
Monster's dead. I slew it. It was a griffin. An arch-griffin, in fact.
In that case, I'm grateful. Arch-grateful. Your reward.
Thank you. And in the future, try summoning a witcher before any blood's spilt.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Eternal fire will
find
us.
You can't spread disease. defeatism and desertion.
Greetings, Ivir.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me? So long.
The thinking customer will see right now that the best deal is this side of the pond.
A whole day wasted.
Help protect Ciri from the Wild Hunt, and the Emperor will grant you amnesty.
I hope we can trust you.
You can.
What of Fringilla?
That I don't know, but I shall take it up with him.
You barely said hello and you're already plotting something.
It's clearly in our nature.
Bit about Fringilla. What was that? Triss told me you couldn't contact her.
Perhaps because she sits in the Emperor's dungeon, chained in Dimeritium. At least that's what Rita implied.
How's Rita now? Barely got out of prison herself.
She spoke to Fringilla before they imprisoned her. Fringilla said that the Emperor had summoned her and she'd explained why after the meeting. No one's heard from her since.
Thought this kind of drama only happened around Radovid.
I don't like it. That was not our deal. When it's all over, I'll need to have a candid discussion with the Emperor. Come, they're all waiting for us.
All are present. You were the last to arrive. Might we set sail?
Anchors away.
settles the question of his Imperial Majesty's whereabouts.
Does he aim to conquer Skellige? But he knows. Those are my friends.
He wishes to grant you the Isles, with Sintra and the rest of the Empire.
There is an upside to all this.
Is that so?
The Emperor will have to help us fight the Hun. And we've just found Frangilla Vigo.
We must hurry and find the Sunstone. Seems we've plenty to do in Skellige after that.
Frangilla Vigo. We need her here.
Can you teleport me onto Emir's ship?
Not a chance. It's better shielded than the Emperor's alcove.
Though we could try to force our way through.
We need Frangilla in one piece.
I'll get on the Emperor's ship myself.
A plan to swim? With swords on your back? You'll get shot up like a sitting duck before you can say, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Don't panic. He'll find a way. Make your approach by night. You'll stand a better chance then. And once you're on board, show his Imperial Majesty this letter. Hand it to him directly. We should remind him what he promised and what he'll get in return.
At the moment, we don't even know what the Sunstone is.
It was created so the Mountain Elves could summon the vessels of the NL. Now it merely serves as a symbol of a lost opportunity to unite the two tribes. Truly? Can all of you be unfamiliar with the story of Gelban and Dillion of the White Fleet?
The Sunstone's in Skellige? How do we know that?
From legends. Elven ones. It lies where the White Fleet landed centuries ago.
Meaning anywhere on any one of the Isles. Splendid.
Ermion. I'll talk to him.
Know where he is?
I'll ask around the port. Krok's longships are moored there. I'm off.
Good luck.
Brand those swords.
Wolf, did you see? The black dogs in their rickety tubs. They bay at our gates, seek to strike fear in our hearts.
Saw them all. Where's Ermion?
Went to see Lugas. An uncrate on the throne remains a thorn in his ass. Now he's seen the black ones, it pricks him even harder. The druid's gone to reason with the dim-witted knob.
Think I'll join Ermion. Need to talk to him.
Go. And when you see that bloody twit Lugas, be sure and tell him... best not. The druid knows what to say. Farewell.
Run, Roach.
Got me.
Thank you.
Friends, we show heart. Foes.
Come on, Roach. Come on. Move it. Let's go!
Got me.
Move!
That's enough.
The naval.
I'll not kneel before an Ancrite, never. That clear to you?
You prefer to aid the Black Ones?
I'd sooner aid the rights of bleeding Moorhog than let Crack rule all Skelliger.
And your men, what do they say? Will they follow you when the Jarls call you a traitor?
This here is my land, Druid. Watch your words.
What would you call it if not treason?
That's your bark before you bite. Did Crack send you here for my head? Well then go ahead! Try to take it! Get him!
Well, Geralt, I see no row can occur in Skellige without your participation.
Mean and inaccurate, Ermion. Seems to me I've missed quite a few.
The blood of Crock's blood sits upon the throne, and that is your doing. I'm afraid you've ignited a small civil war.
For ages, men had shed each other's blood in the quest for Skellige's crown. Politics as usual, just a difference of degree. Yet the bloody feast at Caer Trolde was different. It was dishonorable, treacherous, needed investigation. More Witcher's work. Work that culminated with the crowning of the Isle's new queen.
So, Clan Drummond will attack sooner than we expected, it seems.
Thought Croc sent you to negotiate an agreement with Lugas.
An agreement. Only Krach believes such a thing possible at this stage.
Mean I didn't actually ruin things for you?
Not this time. Lugas' death stands to change a great deal. His cousin, who will now be named Jarl, is a weak commander. Stupid. This war will start soon, end even sooner. But why have you returned to Skellige?
Listen, Ermion. Know anything about the Sunstone? Legends place it somewhere in Skellige.
The Mask of Urberus first, now the Sunstone. Monsters may rest easy. You've become a treasure hunter. I've never found the Enshe elves interesting. But there's a Skald, Eivind. He could help you. Once told me of some inaccessible caverns or ruins or some such.
Where will I find him?
Today? In Arendjorn, doubtless. You might also ask the pearl divers, Erling and Matthias Fishlung. Of late, they hunt near the tip of the bay, eastern end.
Thanks for your help.
One thing, Geralt. These caves are ruins. Matthias and Erling's ancestors would have looted them bare centuries ago were they not protected by some magic barrier. Take a sorceress with you. You must have brought at least one along.
Whole gaggle this time.
Gods protect us.
Not now.
Watching for Nilfgaard's fleet.
Fleet? Oh, aye, they mentioned something. Nay, I've more important matters on my mind. By my calculations, today's the day Gavorg, the legendary white whale, will swim the waters of Skellige. Been waiting for this my whole life.
Let's watch for Gevorg together, and you can tell me what you know about any elven ruins in Skellige. Heard of some cavern no one's been able to enter?
Good thing, too. Elsewise, they'd have plundered it long ago like all the others.
I can tell by your mug I was right. And to think, didn't take you for a looter at first.
I just want to look around the cavern. Research.
Research?
Writing an adventure novel. Gathering material for it.
Mean to write up the coming of the White Fleet? Prime idea. Mayhaps you could use my translation of the Song of Gilban and Dillion.
Gladly, gladly. So where's this cavern?
Gotta sail east from Kertrolde. Caverns in a cove, only accessible from the sea.
So long, and good luck with the white whale.
It'll show today. I'm sure of it.
Come on, Roach. Run, Roach. Let's go!
Watch out!
Slower.
Giddy up.
Continue to wonder if he's not about to stab me in the back.
You have something of a persecution complex.
You needn't come with us.
I haven't intended it.
Going somewhere?
Ciri says there's a site in Skellige we must examine. Avalok's clearly hiding something from us.
Earlier, when we were in the Isles together, Avalok mentioned a laboratory. At one point, he wished to teleport there. To retrieve something. And he refused to take me with him. It was all very strange.
Sufficiently suspicious, don't you think?
Making too much of it. Avalok's as secretive as any elf. What are your suspicions exactly?
I don't know, Geralt. I've a feeling it's important. Come with us.
Fine. Where is it?
On a small isle between Undvik and Spikerog.
Not exactly on our way. Just found out the Sunstone's on Ard Skellig. Cavern along the coast that we can only access from the sea. Gonna need some real magic to get in, too.
Go find this laboratory. I'll explore Ard Skellig. You can join me later.
Philippa, your eyesight. Only just recovered and magically simulated. Didn't you say you'd need some time to get accustomed?
Did I?
Sorceress.
Archer! Emperor's orders! Stand down!
Witcher, what a pleasant surprise.
Warm welcome. Thank you, Your Majesty.
You should have come with my daughter. Your welcome would have been different. Where is she?
In Zeracania. She longed for sunlight.
I am known neither for my sense of humor nor for my patience. You're insolent because you believe I cannot afford to hurt you. And you're right. Yet that will change one day, when you are no longer indispensable, but disposable. But enough of that. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. What do you want?
Fringilla Vigo. Been told you promised Yennefer you'd free her. I can see. I know you're a busy man. So here's a letter. Ought to refresh your memory about the lodge.
Even Yennefer's humblest requests seem like threats. I've always liked that about her. Very well, so be it.
Time I was on my way.
At last, a point we agree on. Guards! Bring me Fringilla Vigo. You may remove her dimeritian shackles. No introductions are necessary from what I've heard. Farewell.
Fringilla. Been a while. The other sorceresses, they're on Ginvale near Ardskellig. We could take a boat.
I'm sick to death of boats.
And I despise teleports. But have it your way. Let's go.
I don't doubt it.
Vigrant.